Alright, it's December 15th. The sun. Right in the sun, too. I don't know how I'm going to do this. It's a high definition camera. I should be able to see the ground a little bit better. You can see all the, look at all them webs on top of the grass. Now my excuse, what do you want to say? The reason is the sun is right in my face right now. You can look at the shadow over there, the generator. Wait, let me zoom back out. There it is. You see the shadow on that? The sun is right behind the house here. West. Actually, that's southwest where the sun is right now. Setting. I was just looking at all the webs, man. The grass, again, is just inundated with. Look at that. My goodness. I mean, I can't see on this viewfinder because of the sun in my face. But right there in the grass, you should see a whole bunch of webs. Now, we've been out here for 4 years. It's the first time I've seen any of this stuff like this. That's ridiculous. I don't know, spiders doing that shit? Is that from the chemtrails? I would expect some chemtrails, but you know, it's odd that it would go across the grass like that. It's in the front bush up here, which, hey, come here, Lucy, I can't see you good. See, because the sun is really bright. Again, I'm hoping, with this being a high definition camera, I'm hoping that it's coming out really good on the screen, because it's like a, I don't know how to say it, you know. Like if the sun is shining on your television set, you know how that looks? Well, that's how it looks on the screen right now, but it should be a real crisp, clear picture. This is high def. But there's like webs all across the grass there. Man, that's amazing. And again, you know, I'm just telling you the truth. You know, it's possibly from chemtrails. I don't know what it is. The sky is a shade of blue. You know, for today, it's a shade of blue. Some people call this pretty. Well, that's the people that